just broken up with her. You know, we both got really drunk and we kissed. Sorry. Sorry. Fuck.
Well, meet Susie, an emancipated 16-year-old actress who's used to getting what she wants. And in this case, it's me.
Hey, Corey.
Hey, Susie.
How's it going?
Fantastic.
Yeah? Just get home from work?
Yep.
Yeah? Had a long day, did you?
Yeah, it's what adults do.
You know what the best thing to do after a long day of work is? To get a massage. Do you want to come over for dinner? Like, say around 8, my place?
Yeah, and squad car at 10, no thanks.
But I don't have any homework. I mean, you know, like... What did you do?
Listen, you're going to get sick. If you're going to look after your mother, I need to give you a vaccination.
What?
It's like a shield that goes around you. It'll protect you.
What is that? Is that for me? Wait, no.
Hold still.
What? Wait.
Don't tense your fist. You could break the needle off into your arm.
No, Oswald said.
Stop. You're hurting us.
What am I about to smoke?
Relax. I'm gonna shotgun it to you.
Okay.
Pretty awesome. What the fuck is that noise?
I'll go see.
Yeah, go.
Alex.
Something's wrong. Oh my God. Alex.
Oh, fuck.
Alex.
I'm out of here.
Nick!
Megan, this Dad. Really isn't a good time.
Dad, I need help. Alex.
What?
Alex.
I can't understand what you're saying.
No, it's Alex. I don't know what happened. I don't know.
All right, put him in your car right now and take him to the hospital.
I can't drive. I'm sorry.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't drive, Dad. I can't.
Stay right there. I'm calling an ambulance.
What the hell? I'm fucked up. I'm so fucked up. I should go to fucking hell.
Your brother's all right. He's okay. You helped him. It's okay.
Okay. All my fault.
You went on the big kid ride. Whoever you guys.